It's probably all mud. I figured the ice would be more of an issue, but I could have been wrong. That bike might be there.